The Shah of Iran is received by President de Gaulle at the Elysee Palace, the first Iranian sovereign to visit France in 75 years. The 41-year-old Shah is on a three-day state visit to the country, and he is accompanied by his wife, who was a student of architecture in Paris before she ascended to the peacock throne of Iran in December of 1959. There's a glittering expanse of silver and crystal on snowy damask for the formal dinner in honor of the Middle Eastern ruler. With the formality and pomp that is uniquely French, the Shah receives treatment rarely accorded a visiting dignitary. France demonstrates she wants the Shah as a friend.